So good morning everyone on this lovely October morning. We're just about to cross the Tamar Bridge. It was opened in October 1961 at a then cost of £1.8 million. That joins Devon to Cornwall and crosses the River Tamar, hence why it's called the Tamar Bridge. Here we go, back across the Tamar Bridge. Now crossing back from Cornwall into Devon, and the tolls are only paid on the route back into Devon. You do not pay tolls currently on the way over from Devon to Cornwall. It's just from Cornwall to Devon. And the current toll for a car, and this of course is the price in October 2022, is £2. That's just £2 for a car. Hello, thank you. And there we go, toll paid. We're rejoining the A38 now. Thank you for watching.